I'm Mike Chipos, man. I got this, yeah.
When you run this over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that this shit is not offending. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my legs give out, can't check my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn high. I'ma rip this shit, till my phone cut out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my legs give out, can't check my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes. I'ma rip this shit, till my phone cut out.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm Lords and Adam. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my legs give out, can't check my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bones.